So, can you tell me what your vision for the future of South Australia is?
Well, in like 10 years' time, we're going to be like 26, 27. And by that time, I really want everyone to sort of be self-sufficient, to, you know, grow their own vegetables, have water tanks, be almost carbon neutral themselves, not just expecting others to make them carbon neutral.
Cool, thank you.